you cut on a bandsaw, sometimes it's hard to get close to the line. Mm-hmm. And when in doubt, always give yourself plenty of room. There's a technique called raking, where it lets you trim as close to the line as you want. The bandsaw, the teeth have set. You know, every other tooth goes one way, every other tooth goes the other way. If I come in sideways on the tooth, it's going to act like a rasp. We'll rake this off. Now, if you push forward, you'll end up cutting too far and you'll cut into your line and ruin your piece.
Sure.
If you rake, you pull toward you.
Oh, look at that. That's awesome.
Isn't that cool? It will kiss it right to the line.
Look at that.
You can rake either direction. The hardest temptation is you want to push forward. As soon as you do, you'll overcut.
Sure.